Had enough?
Come on, Benny. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, you bitch. Come on. Fucking die, Benny. Okay, there we go. Benny's dead. What is the crack? And welcome back to another video. In this video, I'll be playing some more Fallout New Vegas. We're in a Caesar's Legion base right now. So we have to go back to Yes Man and tell him that we got into Caesar's base or some shit. Honestly, can't remember. I'll check now on the Pip-Boy right now. So what's our mission? Clear or disable Mr. House. Demolish Mr. House's bunker in the station. Return to Yes Man. Okay. The worst thing is, yeah, I just realized I wasn't even pressing... I'm not pressing any buttons right now.
Some of the slaves have been spreading stories about the burned man again.
Like, it's pretty weird the way he's walking by himself, but okay. Built mass with sarsaparilla. Okay, yeah. These slaves get it rough. Oh, broken kneecap. Look at them. Man of shit, they have to carry with broken legs as well. Could you run this real quick?
Our way. True to Kaisar.
There we go. I'm pressing the button, mate. Got to talk to you.
Kaisar has permitted you to leave, but not with the platinum chip in your possession. Relinquish it and you may go.
Here's the chip.
The guard in the weather station will return the chip to you when you're ready for Kaisar's mission. Otherwise, we can return to Cottonwood Cove.
Let's go to Cotton Cove.
Very well.
Okay. I'll lose Caesar's mission eventually. So yeah, this video is going to be about... Okay, I got all my stuff back. This video is going to be about 20 minutes or so. Or not 20 minutes. What? I don't know why I keep on saying like 20, 30 minutes. It's going to be about an hour. Like the last video. Not this one. Because I'm trying to complete this before Fallout New Vegas or Fallout 4 comes out. As I said in the last video. Just in case you haven't watched it. In the last episode we got to Vegas finally. Show location. The strip. There we go. Yeah, we got to Vegas and we found Benny. And he ended up escaping from us. We didn't get to kill him in Vegas. He ended up getting to Caesar's Legion. That's why we had to go there and kill him. We could have killed him there and then in the strip. But we had no weapons on us. So it would have been really hard. Nearly impossible to do. Like, this guy got fucked over when we tried to get into Vegas. The Securitrons almost killed me trying to kill him. It's fucking hilarious. Scared the shit out of me as well. But yeah, I can't wait for fucking Fallout 4. It's coming out in... Let me add it up. It's the 18th now. So... 3 weeks from like today, I think. Can't be exactly 3 weeks, is it? Wait, going to kill Mr. House. There's Ed there. Where's follow? Follow, follow. Follow me. So that's where Ed has been all of the last video. But what was it? Okay, the 18th, 25th. Okay, it's like 3 weeks and like 3 days or some shit. But oh, I can't wait because I'm gonna attempt to do a face cam.
Where to, partner?
And it's gonna be my first face cam, so it's gonna be a little shitty. Cocktail lounge. I think that's where Mr. House is. Okay, so we're gonna kill Mr. House in this episode, most likely. No, this isn't it. Couldn't remember the wind up here before, though. How do I... Penthouse, personal suite. Penthouse is Mr. House's. There we go. I got here surprisingly fast. Holy shit. Okay.
Events have transpired in a... less than optimal fashion. Benny has fled the strip and the platinum chip has not been recovered.
I know. He set me up with an ambush.
And whose idea was it to offer yourself up as a sacrificial lamb? Really, what did you expect? Are you going to keep giving him opportunities to kill you? It's becoming a hobby of his.
Were you aware that he hijacked Securitron? Not interested. Good luck getting the ship back. Where do you think Benny's gone?
His destination is hardly a mystery. It's a near certainty that he's making his way for Caesar's camp at Fortification Hill.
Okay.
It's one of just two places on Earth that have the hardware necessary to read the Platinum chip. The Lucky 38 is the other, of course.
What do I do next?
I won't lie to you. It'll be dangerous. You'll have to return to Caesar's camp at Fortification Hill.
And then what? You want me to kill Caesar?
Absolutely not. Caesar is of great use to me. I don't want you harming a hair on that man's head, assuming you could find one.
I've already met Caesar at the fort.
You have? So you have the means to gain entry?
What's in it for me?
I'm not offering you an incentive as crude as money, though there'll be plenty of that. What I'm offering you is a ground floor opportunity in the most important enterprise on Earth. What I'm offering is a future for you and for what remains of the human race.
No thanks.
If you find Caesar's Legion so frightening at this remove, imagine them rampaging across the Strip. We have a chance to see them destroyed, to see New Vegas become the harbinger of a new age.
Like I said, I'm not interested.
I'll give you time to think over the consequences of what you're saying. I urge you to reconsider.
Okay. So I need to hack into this machine, as far as I'm aware. And it's a herd, and he sees me. So that's not happening. We're not gonna miss a house in this episode anyway. Cause if I remember correct. Wait, that might not be it actually. Is it in this room over here? Where's Mr. House? Mr. House is in that room there. Okay. Nah, yeah, it is in the room of Mr. House then. Okay, so we need to get our science up to 75. Before we can do that. Where the fuck's the way you? Here it is, okay.
Where to, partner?
Casino. Thank you. Okay, so we'll kill Mr. House when we have... when we have a high enough fucking science. Almost said speech there for a split second. So where's Ed?
Excuse me, but are you the courier who caused all of that trouble in the tops?
Yes.
Oh, great. The followers of the apocalypse, well, some of us anyway, have been interested in Mr. House's technology. How he stays alive. Of course, no one else is allowed inside the Lucky 38, so no one knows what's going on. Well, except for you.
And this is where I come in?
Right. We just want to find out what sort of technology Mr. House has used to stay alive for all these years. It could be of great benefit to the people we try to help, many of whom suffer from hard-to-diagnose illnesses.
Better, Dr. Flan? I've played this game a million times and I've never seen Dr. Flan. Oh my god.
Ah,
that's amazing.
I suppose I can give you some medical supplies for your efforts. I assure you they will be worth plenty of caps.
Alright, I'll do it.
Great. I'll have the medical supplies for you by the time you come back. Here, take this packet sniffer. It'll allow us to intercept data on Mr. House's network. You might have to manually remove the encryption from his data network, but hopefully you won't have too much trouble.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you very much. She just goes back into the corner. I'd never seen that Dr. Flan thing before in my life. That's fucking deadly. That's twice now within 2 days I've seen Flan come up and do things I love. I was watching Hitman Reborn, and in it, a lad's name is called Flan. I was like, oh my god.
Oh, hi again. Can I help you with something else?
Let's talk about the tribes. You said something about the fort.
Right. It's one of two locations on Mr. House's network with non-standard hardware. My guess is it has a reader that can decode the chip. And who knows what else? Maybe a giant robot or something.
I'll go check it out.
Neat. Let me know what you find out.
Okay.
Don't...
So now I think I have to go back to fucking Caesar's Legion or some shit. Quest. Kill or disable Mr. House. Optional. Find Mr. House's hidden bunker buried beneath the Legion. Okay. Let's go back here. Hoover Dam. If you like skip all the main proper missions, or not like proper missions, like side missions, and just do the story mode,
true to
you can complete this game pretty fucking fast. Like,
by order of Kaisar, all visitors.
I agree. I didn't think I could fast travel straight into this base. I think if I get enough fame with Caesar's Legion, they let me have my weapons. Can't really remember though. Go on, kid. Rocky.
Hello.
Hello. Some Rocky shit running up and down these.
I will throw you off the side.
Bit of a dig right there, mate. Tired of having to drop gear and travel back. Oh, fuck. I know that perk. It's the long back perk or something. It lets you fast travel even if you're over wee. Or over crumbled, whatever the fuck it's called. What? Oh, for a split second I thought I could use that. I was like, oh my god. That was not in the version I used to play. Parkour this shit. Parkour 360. Nice. I don't think I've got the chip back, did I?
Kaisar has permitted your weapons to be returned to you while you serve him.
Okay.
Kaisar has put a lot of trust in you.
The platinum chip has been returned, yeah. Okay. So it's activated elsewhere. Where's the switch? Is that it? Insert the platinum chip. Let's go! Okay, here we go. I don't think I've ever done this. Oh, shit. Oh shit. Okay. I guess I have to talk to him.
Well, you're here ahead of schedule. I suppose it's just as well. This is where I wanted you to end up after all. I knew I could rely on Caesar to give you back the platinum chip.
What made you think Caesar gave it to me?
The platinum chip unlocks this bunker. Hence, you have it. Hence, Benny was captured or killed, possibly by you, but by my estimates, far more probably by Caesar's Legion. Hence, Caesar gave you the chip. Hence, Caesar wants you to destroy whatever you find in this bunker.
Hence, I'm gonna shoot you in the face if you say it again.
Because you're going to work for me.
What are you asking me to do?
I need you to manually upload the data from the chip to the facility's primary computer. There's a terminal at the other end of this facility. There's a complication. While I can broadcast to this screen, I can't control any of the facility's systems. That means I can't deactivate its security bots, most of which appear to be active according to the status board I'm looking at.
I'll upload the data as you ask. What will you do with your Securitrons?
My army will do what an army does best. Defend territory from invaders, and maintain order.
Okay, I'll update the shit.
Good. I won't hold you up any longer.
Engaging hostile target.
Shit, I don't even have a fucking weapon equipped. And I don't even have Eddie with me, shit. Take out your weapon, you jackass. Oh wait, it's because I'm running. He won't keep his weapon out. There we go. Die, mate. Say take care of people. Anything on you? Fusion energy, scrap metal, and fusion cell. Nice. Okay, let's keep on going. As long as we don't come across one of them lads with fucking sentry guns on the front of them, we're grand. Oh shit, okay. You can't even see them, look at that shit. They obviously can't see me either because they're missing every shot. And I put back all my grenades, didn't I? Son of a bitch. Oh, I have a grenade launcher though, that'll do. Okay, don't know why, but the game just decided to like literally freeze like a motherfucker. Go on. That's how you do it, mate. Don't waste time on them, just fucking blow them up. Hopefully everything. That's the one I didn't want. That is the one I did not want to fight. Shit. Duck and weave. Oh, we are done. Fuck, okay. Okay, I need health. Okay, where aid? Anything in here? Blood pack, steak. Oh, night. The cat eye, that'll be the best thing for this right now. Because I'll actually see where it is before it'll see me. So there it is right there, okay. That's how you fucking take it out. I don't like the sounds of what that's gonna be. Temporarily addiction remover? Addiction's removed, nice. Restore limb condition. Nice. Gone on a stick. Oh wait. Did I see corn on a cob or something? Maze, there we go. So now I should be getting a decent bit of health. There's like 18 million enemies in here by the looks of it. Get the fuck, mate. Okay, did I say my addictions wore off, or? Okay, he's dead. Okay. He's dead. Thank God for me having this grenade launcher. I don't even know when or where I got it, to be honest.
Hostile target.
Fucking happy I did though.
Scanning for hostiles.
There we go. Easy. Who's shooting? Someone's taking out the enemies for me. One of them became good for a split second. Oh shit.
Identified.
How you doing, mate?
Calculating chance of success. 50%.
15%. No percent, mate. Okay. Oh shit. Oh my health. Okay, purified water. Okay. Sunset Sarsaparilla. Super Stimpak. There you go. That should get me up to full health soon enough. So now. Okay, that's dead. Okay. I knew there was one there. Oh shit. Oh fuck no. I didn't know there was a tree. Fucking hell. My chap's addicted to everything. Oh shit, okay. Okay, don't know why the game decided to like break there for a few seconds, but not gonna complain. Insert platinum chip and install the upgrade. Nice. See, now these all become like veterans. Now time to get the fuck out of here. I have 3 fucking bullets left. The only reason I'm taking the fusion cells or fusion batteries is because I can sell them. So look, now all of them in here should be changed. Yeah. I'm dead. Like, seriously, there's no getting away from them. I'm straight up dead, like. This might work, though. The Pip-Boy, I fucking love you, buddy. There's no getting out of this. Seriously, there's not getting out of this. There's no getting out of that. I couldn't get by them even if I tried. That was the only way to attempt to get out of it. Shit, where's this gonna put me back? Ah, oh, right at the beginning. Yay. Okay. I'll cut this part out. Actually, I won't cut this part out. I'll do something. Wow. I'll just do this real quick. I'll upgrade it as you wished. And I will do the smart thing and fucking run through the bitch.
Hold it right there.
Go on. Okay, let me use a bit of stimpak and let me kill an enemy or two, because by the looks of it, they know I'm here, obviously. Okay, take care of you. And take care of, okay, I can only take care of one of them. Okay, it's caution now. Hey, let me just take back out the grenade launcher, it would be easier. Grenade launcher, there we go.
Your cooperation is requested.
Did I die or did he? Okay then, apparently I just got killed. So I'll cut this part out and I'll do it when I'm out of here. Okay, I installed the upgrade now and I'm just going to... You cannot wait while being irradiated. Ah, shit, okay. I'll save the game real quick, so if I die, I get put back here. Because I'm not doing that shit like a third fucking time. Okay. So now... I just killed all the motherfuckers, like. See, these should be good guys. Like, it has down that they're good. Okay. Before they even see me, use a fucking stealth boy. I hate these Securitrons or whatever they're called. They're absolute dickheads. Four of them. Like, how are you ever gonna kill them? Okay. I'm done. I knew I was gonna die. There was no way around that. Okay. Son of a bitch. I thought because I was sneaked and it was a grenade launcher, it would actually just like one shot kill them. Okay. So now I'll just get the hair real quick. Now use it. Okay, here we go. Fucking run. Fucking run. About time we got out. Oh god, that was a bitch and a half, just to do that alone.
You've carried out Kaisar's will, but I must confiscate your equipment again.
Keep holding weapons. Sure, here you go. Keep holding weapons?
You're free.
Okay. I wonder if there was ever a glitch where you'd give them your weapons, but they wouldn't give them back. Like, or there'd be a glitch where you gave them their weapons and they'd give you, like, extra weapons by mistake, or, like, they'd double what you had or some shit. Like, some pretty cool push-ups, mate. Can I talk to him?
Some of the slaves are dead. I'm looking forward to getting sent across the river.
Okay, I can talk to him. Okay. So now run back up to Caesar and be like, mate, there is Securitrons all over your base. Fucking run before you die. Come on, there we go.
I felt the ground shake a while ago. I'll take that as a sign you've got the job done. There are rewards for doing as I command. Today, your reward is vengeance. You get to decide how Benny dies.
Oh.
Go to Benny. Let him know what you've decided. My Praetorians will perform the execution. Unless you want to perform it yourself.
Thank you, Caesar.
Consider it the first of many bestowments.
Okay, so I want science. Up as high as possible. There we go. There should be a ability that puts it up by 10. Somewhere you get it near the beginning. As a purifier of the wasteland, you do 50 additional melee damage to centaurs. I have to decide what happens to you now.
I see. And how's that gonna happen?
We'll fight near an arena, fair and square. How about I untie you? I could let him live. I've never let him live. Fighting in arena.
Machete's at 20 paces, hey? I accept your challenge.
Let's do it. Final decision.
You're a class act, baby. Not to say I'm gonna make it easy for you.
Okay. And he just disappears. Nice, so now we're in an arena. One against the other. And the thing is, I think he cheats as well. I think he has a pistol. I'm invisible still.
Had enough?
Come on, Benny. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, you bitch. Come on. Fucking die, Benny. Okay, there we go. Benny's dead. Let's see if fucking take care of Benny anyway. He has Maria on him. I knew he had a gun on him the whole time. It's a really good gun, if I remember right. And Benny's suit. Nice. Thanks, buddy. I love how his arm still has the suit. And he doesn't. That's pretty cool. Nice, okay. I got all of Benny's stuff. Okay. So now they like me enough that I can actually have my weapons in their base and it doesn't bother them. Because Caesar has accepted me as one of his. Why is it giving me so much stuff but not weapons-wise? Radiation suit? Okay. Why is it giving me loads of medical stuff but not my weapons? I don't know. Let's go ahead and tell him that Benny's dead.
I'll wait. True to Kaiser.
True to Kaiser.
I'm sure you found Benny's demise pleasing.
Yeah.
The destruction of an enemy? There are few things more satisfying.
True.
Let's press on, shall we? As I was telling you before, I want Mr. House out of the picture.
Yeah.
You have an interest in his death, too. If he knows that you destroyed his gadgets beneath the fort, he will strike back. You know where to find him. How he dies, I leave up to you.
I'll exterminate him for
good. You. Don't know what kind of security he has inside the Lucky 38, but if you can find a way of catching him off guard, do so.
Will do, buddy. Okay. So now let's fucking run, mate. Shoot the Kaiser. I think I can just fast travel out of here and it gives me my weapons back. Not too sure on that though, but let's test it anyway. What does it want me to do? What's my mission actually? Kill Mr. House. Okay. So let's run out of here just to make sure I do get my weapons back. Because it did that, I don't have the run thing equipped anymore. Yeah, I want it to be one. How do I make it one? What? There we go. I pressed it like 4 times to make it worse. I don't know why I have 2 of them now. I think it's because the game like took one off me and the game gave it back to me, kind of duplicated it by mistake. That shit's gonna be there all fucking day. Jail key, some other lad's key, golden. Did I have this much shit? I know I had to treat doctor's bags.
Awe, are you?
What? Fuck off, Windows, you piece of shit.
Stove?
Yeah, I'm ready. You've received your equipment, yeah. Fucking loading screens like a bitch. Okay, here we go. Shoot the Kaiser. Pressing, there we go. So now fast travel back to New Vegas real quick. I need to increase my science a small bit more. Unless I have a science book on me, then I can use that. But at the moment, I don't think I do. Might have to go to Novak actually to get one. Let me see if I do have one actually, because if I do have one, I can kill Mr. House now. Science, science, science. See, I hate this because of fucking my mouse wheel's all over the place. It's like if I scroll down, it scrolls up. And if I scroll up, it scrolls up. Like everything is up on it for some reason. I have no idea how to fix it. Okay, I don't have any shit. Okay. Do I have any apparel that'll put up my science? Nope. Only barter. Okay. Closer to you, so. Time to go to Yes Man and tell him I did that thing. Melee skills determine your effectiveness with melee weapons, such as lead pipes, all the way up to high class tech sledgehammers. Or super sledge. Okay.
Enjoy your time. Please. Do not.
Okay. Where's that other mission? Report back to Mr. House about further instructions. Deliver the platinum chip to Mr. House. Kill Mr. House. Bug it. Kill or disable Mr. House. There's a lot of fucking missions to do with Mr. House killing him, Jesus. Okay, go. Door wouldn't open there for some reason.
Oh, God, fucking like, why did it happen?
There you are, Ed, you fucking piece of shit. Follow me, will you?
Where to, partner?
Penthouse. I don't think he follows me up to the penthouse, so I'll have to get him again now. Once I leave. The glowing ones are in a unique feral. Ah, fuck.
Enjoy all the Vegas strip, Mr. Humber.
I take it you've come to deliver the platinum chip.
Here you go.
Such a small thing, isn't it? And yet so capacious, so very dear. Decades of hiring salvagers out west to search for this little relic in the ruins of a place called Sunnyvale. Back then, anyway. That's where the chip was printed on October 22nd, 2077. It was to have been hand-delivered to me here at the Lucky 38. The next day. But the bombs fell first. Suffice it to say, the delivery was never made.
So wait, what does the chip do, actually?
Yes, so far as you've seen, all it does is change the picture on the Securitron's face screens from policemen to soldiers. But as you'll see, some things are more easily shown than told. Take the elevator all the way down to the bottom level, and you'll see what I mean. Don't worry, you'll like what you see. We have much to accomplish, you and I.
Okay. So now we go down and he shows us what you can actually do, the new upgraded versions of them.
Step closer to the demonstration area, if you would.
Thank you.
I expect you're well familiar with my Securitrons by now.
Not really.
The titanium alloy housing that protects its electronic core deflects small arms and shrapnel easily enough. Its X-25 Gatling laser, produced to spec by Glassinghouse Inc., is deadly against soft targets at medium range. And for close-range suppression or crowd control, the Securitron is armed with a 9mm submachine gun.
Yep.
All of this you probably already knew. What you did not know is that these are the Securitron's secondary weapons. All this time, my Securitrons have had to get by running the Mark I operating system, which lacked software drivers for their primary weapons. Today, with the delivery of the Platinum Chip, all that changes. Behold, for the first time, Securitrons running the Mark II OS. The M235 missile launcher gives the Securitron the ability to engage.
Holy shit! Holy fuck, we are done.
And a rapid fire G28 grenade launcher ensures the Securitron is deadly in close range engagements. The software upgrade also includes drivers for the Securitron's highly sophisticated onboard auto repair systems. Altogether, the Mark II software upgrade confers a 235% increase in combat effectiveness per unit.
Nice.
The city of New Vegas finally has soldiers worthy of protecting it.
Yep.
Return to the penthouse now. We have much to discuss.
Sure thing, buddy.
Trips to the basement are rarely so educational, don't you think?
Yep.
I've since broadcast the upgrade to every Securitron in range of my transmitters, and I must say, it's causing quite a stir down on the strip.
And what happens next?
The foundation is laid. My Securitrons on the strip are upgraded, and those at the fort ready for action. Now it's just a matter of adjusting the attitudes of some lesser groups while we wait for Caesar's Legion to attack Hoover Dam.
And what do you want next?
Outside New Vegas, at what was once called Nellis Air Force Base,
the Boomers,
resides an unusual tribe known as the Boomers.
Fucking love them guys.
They are, shall we say, aggressively reclusive. They have several howitzers they fire at anyone who dares approach the base. Artillery of this sort has a range of several miles. If it's going to fire on Hoover Dam, I want it firing at my targets. If not, then I want to make sure that the Boomers don't sign similar treaties to fire their guns in support of the NCR or Caesar's Legion.
I'll make sure they support your side.
Use extreme caution when approaching the base. Their firepower is considerable. Recently, one of my roaming Securitrons observed a man near the base studying the pattern of its artillery fire. Maybe he's learned something.
Okay. These guys will, like, fuck you over in a second. Like, seriously. Casino. Ed. Come on, buddy. Where the... Ed. Follow me. Let's go. We finally have Ed back. After, like, 2 episodes without him, he's finally back. It's gonna be a lot easier to kill bitches now. Okay, so once this loading screen's done... Alright. See, Victor stays the same. Him and Yes Man, I think, are the only two that don't change. And the woman that was up there with Mr. House. Okay, I've only been recording for 43 minutes. I'll record for another 17, 18 or so, just to get it up to about an hour. So, optional. Neutralize the Boomers to kill the tribe. Kill Mr. House. Can't do that until I level up. Bug Mr. House. Yeah, I can do that and gain some additional experience anyway. Fucking jump it, will you? Here we go. Oh yeah, there's golden boxing gloves up here, if I remember correct. Somewhere in this room. Bug the network. Nice, 55 experience, okay. Return to Emily, blah blah blah, and tell her that it has been bugged. That was pretty fucking easy, to be honest. At least you walk in, press one button, walk out.
Hey, have you been able to bug Mr. House's network yet?
I just did.
Good to hear. But it looks like the bug was deactivated a few minutes after it went online. It looks like House has some kind of countermeasure in place to prevent eavesdropping on his network. We'll get through eventually, just not today.
Okay.
Here are those medical supplies I promised. Hopefully you won't need to use them. Take care.
Thank you very much. Now I'm accepted by them. How close am I to leveling up, actually? Because if I can level up... I probably won't kill Mr. House in this episode, because I killed Benny. I don't want to kill 2 main characters in one episode. So stats. Oh, nice. I'm 151 away. Nice, okay. So, 151. Easiest way to get 151. What missions do I have on me? Could probably do, like, a little shitty mission. I could do that one. Yeah, let's do that. I probably won't complete it. I'll just go... Actually, I can fucking fast travel here, can't I? Yeah, Helios 1. Having this weapon... the weapon for... What was it called? Oh, I can't remember. But once you do this, you get ammo for it once every day. As long as you're near the strip. And you just get fucking... You kill everything with it. You, like... If you have this at Hoover Dam, and if there's a glitch where you can have more than one bullet for it, you can kind of cheat it a bit. And I just remembered the only reason I couldn't do this is because I needed 75 science for the other terminal, didn't I? Son of a bitch. Okay. I need to wait for that mission as well, so. Eddie, my love, not gonna do that anytime soon. Scroll down a bit. Oh, okay, scroll down a bit. See, all these are find the Happy Trails Caravan Master. See, half of these could be DLCs and I don't know about it. I'll go to the Boomers, fuck it then. Probably the easiest to do. Well, not the easiest, but it's the one that's gonna actually work. Yeah, the Boomers are fucking miles off. By the time I get to it, the video will be about the hour. Okay. Long ass shitty loading screen as always. Don't even know if it's recording my voice. Okay, there we go. So now let's fucking run to these Boomers. See, it's because I press... Every time you press control, it stops your ability to run or walk. I don't know why, but it does. Ooh. Wait, I'm pressing the fucking inventory. Give me a cowboy repeater. I'm just saying, cowboy repeaters better be in Fallout New Vegas. In Fallout 4. If they're not in Fallout 4, I'm gonna stab a bitch. These are like my fucking favorite gun in the game. How come there's no traveling hey merchant? There. How Need come anything? You don't have a bodyguard? Sure. I'll gladly kill you though. Okay, Sell you. Salvo to you. And give me all your stim packs. Thank you very much. Thank you. And now I'll just crouch. Detected. Go on, walk by, buddy. There you go. Thank you very much. Shoot this bitch straight ahead. Honestly, didn't do as much damage as I thought, Ed. Oh shit. Her head got fucking plopped off. No. Didn't want to attack him. He's cool. I like him. Take the gun I sold her back. 85 bottle caps. That leather armor. You can keep the leather armor type of shit. Bottle of water. Nice. Thank you very much. So now, start running. It's gonna take a while to get to this place. Also, we might. This is near where you find all the dead caravanners, isn't it? If I remember correct. Yeah, right here. Just find loads of dead people. What? Are you seeing how much that's worth? That was fucking like 3,000 for that one zoo. Mate. You are a rich motherfucker, to be honest. Do you have the same? Oh, yes you do, me. Okay, there should be like one more body around here somewhere. This is a mission where, Cass, the girl you find back in the other place. Yeah, her, she used to be a caravaner, and this is like all her stuff that's been raided or some shit. I think so. I honestly can never remember the missions. Drop you. Radiation suits. Good. Okay, I need to drop six more weight. Okay. Oh, fusion battery. Yeah, you're grand. There you go. Anything on these? Medical braces. Nope. ...110 bottle caps, tanks. The best thing is though, I honestly think if you come back here like every 3 days, them bodies are back. Because you don't have like a specific name. Is that a body right there that I completely missed? No, I got that, okay. Man, I got you, okay. I just don't want to miss out on another one of them like 3,000 suits. Okay. Should be everything. Grand. So who's here? Who's my enemy at this point right here? Ed, what the fuck happened to you? Ed! Why are you shooting blue shit? Okay, yeah, the game realized and like changed him back. What the fuck? I've never seen him shoot that shit before in my life. That was cool as all fuck. Ed, do it again, kill him. Holy fuck. Is that a DLC thing or something that I just don't know about? Damn, Ed. If I kill like 2 more enemies, I should be there. Like, should level up. Okay. It's right, like, right there. Roughly. Can't remember all these houses here, though. There should be, like, a little fire near here. Yeah, there it is. Like homeless people around it, and the lad should be like right up there around the corner. I think you can actually see him. Yeah, there he is over there. Never noticed these train tracks. The things you notice when you play a game like the 82 millionth time. Danger, keep out. Okay.
Whoa there, pal. You better slow down, or you'll get blown up like the rest of the idiots who thought they'd scavenge in rumor territory. Now that I've got your attention, might you be interested in a little information? It'll cost you, but it's well worth the investment.
Speech. You can tell me, or I'll tell the underside of your boot.
Whoa, simmer down. I'll tell you. I'm a gambler and a scavenger. I've made some cash from gambling and some cash from reclaiming goods that are no longer being used. Now, do you want my help or not?
Thanks for the warning. That's going on past the sign, so is there any way to get past?
There is a way, and I'll tell you. For a little wager.
Wager? Let's hear it.
Well, I know the secret to get past. If you give me the caps, I'll tell you. If you make it back alive, I'll double your money.
300 caps is a bit short right now. How about 200? Pay 300 caps. You've got yourself a bet. Yeah.
Okay, here you go. That page has the details, but it's all in the timing as you move from building to building. I'll be here watching, so I'll know if you've made it to the gate or not. Remember, there's 600 caps in it if you make it.
Okay. I literally should be like 5-6 experience away from leveling up. Okay, I'm 29 away. Okay, so let me save this shit real quick. Okay, now let's go. I'm still gonna die. I never read this form thing. I'll just run and hope for the best. As you can see, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm done. Run! Run! Jump! Fly! Don't die! I said fly! Damn, my lad's a pacey motherfucker. Why do I have no armor on? What the fuck? Oh, I dropped me mouse. Thank God I caught it. Okay, round two. Okay, I never read the map. Oh, actually, it might be a smart thing to actually attempt to for once. Data. The keys to avoiding the move from building to building up from the northwest side to the town towards the gate. Stick to the high corner in the northeast corner of the building to make a beeline. Did it see how the fuck it makes no sense, mate? Okay, northeast is that way. So run northeast, stick to the gate line, and do something with a bumblebee, and then get stuck in this building. Jesus, what is happening? Oh, nice, okay. Is that seriously it? No way that can be it. All I did was hid in the building. You see? Oh shit, nope. Run! I made it, bitch. I fucking made it. Let me in, bitch. Let me in, bitch.
Hold it right there. Don't you move.
Sure thing.
How the hell did you survive that bombardment?
Who's in charge here? Simple enough. Run, hide, run. It's all about the timing. I didn't run through all the... You hear the stupid questions. Who's in charge here?
I'm not telling you a thing, savage. Move a muscle now and I'll blow you to pieces.
Yeah. I didn't come here to attack you.
Then just stay where you are. Raquel will be here any second.
Okay.
I'll take this from here. I'm Raquel, Master at Arms for the Nellis homeland.
Sure.
Mother Pearl, our eldest, wishes to speak to you.
Yep, sure thing. All right, lead the way.
Follow close and mind your behavior.
Yep, sure. Once Mother Pearl or whatever fuck talks.
Welcome, child.
I'll end the video.
Took your sweet time getting here, didn't you? I've been waiting a good 5 years for an outsider to come along and visit.
How might I be of assistance?
Oh, so many ways. Small ones to begin with, so we can get used to what it's like to have a outsider around and about. Should that go well, it may be you can help in big ways, too. We'll have to see.
Okay. Speech, how can you trust another person?
You have to keep in mind that you're our first contact with the outside world since I was barely a woman. Seclusion has kept us safe, but the world around us is changing.
Yeah.
Neon lights in the distance, patrolling robots, soldiers. My youngers think our guns can keep out the world, but I think we need to let it in just a little or become its victim. You're that little bit of the world, child. Welcome to Nellis.
Where do we start? Oh, nice, I leveled up.
Time to stop by, for we're swimming in problems. My youngers can tell you all about it. Raquel could use help with the bug problem. Doc Argyle has wounded he's tending to. And Loyal and Jack might be looking for help with some repairs. Or you could just go see Pete at the museum and hear the story of our people. All you have to do there is listen. Come and go as you like, help or don't help, I leave it up to you. But I hope you'll show my youngers that not every outsider needs to be blown up.
I can... Nice, okay. Science. 75, and I'll put the rest into lockpicking. There we go, thank you very much. Did I unlock any new abilities? Purification, light step, sniper, robot. Do extra damage to robots or better headshot accuracy. I'll go with robots for the time being.
Take care of that robot problem for you. Just saying.
I can take care of that robot problem for you. Just saying.
Okay, what robot problem? Okay, so now I'm gonna run back to the guy, get my bottle caps, and then I'll end the video. And then I'll record an episode of Mad Max after this. Okay, which is the fucking way out now, actually? I'm pressing all the wrong fucking buttons. Okay, fast travel. No, fast travel. Yeah, there we go.
Fuck walking that shit. I'm tired as fuck.
Okay, here we go. So now let me remove it. There we go. Now just run back down to this guy and be like, mate, give me 600 bottle caps. Thank you very much. Okay, look how close Vegas is. Like, they could easily shoot Vegas because he said he can shoot up to several miles. That's easily within a mile, and he said miles, like multiple. You can look, you can see the building that it's at, like right from here. Like, you could easily shoot that shit from here. Even with a sniper, you could shoot it. Look, watch, Mr. House. Air just killed Mr. House. Done. It's that fucking easy. He's walking away. He knows.
Jumping Jesus on a pogo show. You're the first one to make it through alive, let alone manage a return trip.
I believe you said you double my money?
Yep. Here are your caps.
Speech. I deserve closer to it. No, thanks.
Sorry about that. Poor memory. Here you go.
Hmm. If my speech was 10 higher, I could have got 1,000 out of it.
That was pretty incredible. I've never seen anyone come out of the boomer's reign of death alive before.
Okay. So I'm going to leave this episode of Fallout New Vegas here. Thank you so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, make sure you click the like button below. And subscribe if you want to see videos similar to this one. Thank you so much for watching this episode, and I hope to see you in another one. Where the fuck did the guy go? Okay. Real soon.